My name is Jin Yong Park, and I'm a postdoc researcher at Rockefeller University. The recognition like a Blavatnik Award is really important milestone for young scientists like us. And I'm very honored to be selected as a finalist of the Blavatnik Award. I study protein structures and functions, particularly those on the lipid membranes. A lot of these protein in the membrane, they're like little machines. What's their function and how they perform their function is the question that we like to address. There are two ways of how CSC proteins operate. And for many years, scientists couldn't understand what makes these difference. The main technique that I use is called the cryo-electron microscopy. We can study the structure of protein molecules at atomic level now using this technique. From these studies, I found a key to the puzzle, as we could see a distinctive feature between the two different types of CSC. The outcome of these studies will also help developing drugs, such as a new hypertension medicine. I think one of the important traits to be successful scientists in the field is a good observation skills, and find an interesting observation can lead to sometimes a great discovery. And also, you gotta be very persistent in what you're doing because often the experiment fails before you make breakthrough. And so you shouldn't give up, and you have to continue working on until you find what you want. So I would suggest young scientists to find what they really love in terms of science and follow their passion and engage with difficult, challenging problems. Do so very persistently.